me cleansing the local playground of small demons after taking 40 Benadryls. Mark 48's back,
oh,
baby.
My God.
Let's go deal with some fucking Russians.
Don't you want to take the helicopter?
Oh yeah.
Like, where are you going? There's a car over here. Let's mess it up. You can shoot from the sky, right?
Yeah. But who the fuck gives a shit about that? You think you're gonna escape me? Die! They gave me a knife and I'm sure as hell gonna use it. Get your ass back here! I'm listening to the wrong song, hold on. Oh, you fuck, you son of a bitch!
Oh boy,
yeah,
I'm getting messed up. I'm getting messed up.
Alright,
I'm fine.
You think you're safe because I'm out of ammo? Get over here!
Okay.
Where's I hear more?
They're on the. Oh,
good, they're calling reinforcements, that's fine. Aw.
Sorry, I should have kept him.
What
alive.
A shame.
There's another one, though. The reinforcements didn't call, so we can get them.
Okay, hold on. Let me get this.
No way. 75th Ranger,
X-Men,
and a new freaking
ad. I have a gun. I choose to use the knife. I'm probably gonna die.
I'm coming.
Remember, kid, you have active camouflage.
No, I don't. No, I do.
I have active camouflage.
Haha! 5-7! You must be poor. I killed you instantly.
I need a medic bag! Oh, I'm dying!
Okay, Dallas, calm down.
The drill, go get it.
The drill, go get it. I am eight
from where are you? Oh, there you are. Come
on! I'm
coming!
Oh, wait, hold on. That's how much time it takes for me to be able to respawn. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, I won't make that mistake again. You fucked with the wrong. Goddamn special forces unit, you fuckers!
We did not need a
truck! Fucking M9.
I got a truck. That's almost broken.
Yeah, that's the first problem.
Because someone decided to blow up another truck.
Someone decided to drive into it.
You know what?
You know what? You want the fastball again?
No!
What? I don't see anyone.
We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it.
You having issues there? I don't see anyone.
We're gonna make it.
Man's having schizophrenic delusions again.
Yeah!
I have thermals. I don't have it mounted, but I have thermals.
My eyes.
Basketball! I didn't do anything, I promise!
Wow, that didn't do as much damage. Wait a minute. What'd you do?
Low res, sorry, Johnson.
Let's see. Let's try and raise my difficulty so that I actually have to be stealthy.
Oh, but there's this active camo box!
Go fucking. Okay, we can get these, but we just have to be stealthy.
I have my 5 seconds.
Hold on. We need music.
Of course.
I'll give you cover because you have to actually go in there.
I'm gonna drone it. I kinda wanna see first. Okay, there's one dude. That's a civilian.
One guy's alerted. He hears your drone.
I see him, okay.
I'll drop him. Just.
I'm gonna keep scouting out the area. There's a couple there. There's some scout credits there. That's a civvy. There's a heavy over there. That's
I dropped them.
Civvy. Okay, civvy, 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 civvy. Okay, all the civvies are around the active camera, so I think
we're
okay.
So, I've. All of the enemies are marked. I used my thingy thing. So, I'm engaging my active camo. Be careful, they will detect you so much quicker.
Okay. Oh, I got 200 points. What can that upgrade for me? Nothing.
Let's see.
Okay,
be careful with a heavy, unless we can guarantee that we can both hit him in the head.
Yeah, I don't have a shot. Pretty... Well, if I go behind...
Don't. I wouldn't be able to. I would be able to take his helmet off and probably doink him, but I'm not gonna risk it.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Okay,
just try and avoid him. Don't let him see bodies.
Okay. Okay. Once I get on top of the building here, I'll have better shots. Alright. Uh oh. Okay, we're fine. Alright. Do you want me to take out anyone or? He's too close to the heavy, never mind. Unless I can guarantee that he's not near... Is this group of three
there's,
here.
There's three guys there.
Yeah, but the heavy's right there.
You can get that guy. I can get the other two.
Alright, I'm giving the one on the...
Okay,
we got him.
Okay.
Alright, Pacha...
Okay, so hold on. Let me reload, and then we can take out the heavy.
Reloading.
I'll take out his helmet, you take out his head.
Okay. Wait, lining up. Alright.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready. Jesus! Nice.
Alright. There's two rushdown guys, but that's fine. If we just stealth. Oh, hold on. There's a guy over here, I'll deal with him. Unless I can actually get a line of sight on him. There we go.
This game would be so much, this would be so much easier for me if I can hear audio, but.
Oh, I can't hear anything.
No, I don't have my headset plugged into my Xbox.
My TV's not putting out any audio.
Oh
so.
Boy. Well, I guess
it is, but it's only my sniper shot that I can actually hear.
Alright, you want to take out the guy on the left, take out the guy on the right once I get in position?
Someone there? Don't worry, the second guy's on the second story.
Let's see if I can get him from here. Oh,
got him.
You got him. Okay, then it's everyone.
Black Ops 2 theme.
There's a truck. I want to die.
Don't worry. We can avoid it. Actually, hold on. Get down and...
Actually, I'm done to. Oh! We're fine. Yeah.
You have no clue how tempted I was.
Ah!
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna figure out my... You're kidding me, bro. Are you joking? Did it go through the window?
People like crazy.
Yeah.
There's people somewhere.
Alright, well, I am right behind you. You're active. Why? And is my gun making really that big of a flashlight? What the heck? No, it's not.
Yeah,
what?
You have.
Oh,
you have an infrared flashlight. What the fuck?
Where? From where?
Oh, they're invisible.
Oh! Well, that would make sense.
I could see them because of thermals. I got fucking shot.
Alright, well.
Holy shit! That is a lot of fucking enemies.
Oh my lord.
Alright, well.
Oh, okay, well, time to start sniping.
You got some work to do.
Hey, put on some music.
And
some
you
music,
gotta go in there.
Put on some music. We gotta.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, I got this. I got. Let's see. I'm gonna cover you from the sky.
One's been alerted.
They found the robot, the body of the robot.
Yeah. I'm gonna just crouch over and go. Acting camo.
I live with three strikes.
Alright, I'm gonna approach the building. I think I can clear it out.
Actually, hold on. Stay back a little bit.
Okay. I'm just gonna go for him.
Let me get you some kind of altitude so I can try and assist you.
Yeah.
Actually, here's what I'm gonna do. You stay there for right this second. I'm gonna go into that tower.
Okay.
And try and give you some sniper cover.
Oh lord, there's two. One's outside, I think.
Just be chill. You'll be able to make it through this, don't worry about it.
I'm fine. Throwing camo right now.
Just stay low and nobody will be alerted. I'll try and get into a position to take that guy out real quick.
Got another. Oh god. Come on, die, please.
Come on.
I got grenaded. Okay. Well, now they're not alerted. I mean, they're alerted, but they're not aggro.
Damn it.
Where did I even get spotted from? I didn't think a guy could see that before.
Just drop.
Yeah, just drop. They're not privy to location. They see the bodies, but they're not. They don't know where you are.
No, they fucking know exactly where I am. They spotted me.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, they're all gonna be just a little bit alerted, but that's fine.
This is not the way I should be done. I wish I knew.
I'm gonna change positions.
What? Ooh, that's level 2 open for me. Okay.
Somewhere better. Like the sniper tower.
It's probably, there's the stairs. Perfect. Okay. If I can get to the roof. When we get to the roof, we can take some shots at people.
But
there's some wolves. Ooh, I have a shot on that. I don't really want to try. But this dude right here. I don't know if I'm clear or not, but nice. Is Wolf Buddy there? He is sick. Okay, got that guy.
Their buddies hurt, but those. Oh, this guy's got armor.
You need me to? I can position to try to get him. See him? I don't have a shot. Nice shot.
Another guy though has armor, and he's going to be a little bit more of a pain in the ass.
I got the other guy over there. His buddies are now slightly alerted.
This is a little bit loud. They'll definitely know someone's here, but they already do, so.
Alright, well, I'm clearing this building, then I will come down and assist in the murdering of Manuel. Oh! Yeah, that.
If it doesn't hit a tree, oh my fucking god. That's the entirely fucking wrong direction.
I'm gonna reposition near this guy. Oh, that's usually helpful.
Yeah, he's just shooting the opposite direction and was gonna fuck us over.
Okay.
I should have been more helpful, guy. But you instantly turned around and shot in the wrong direction.
Alright. I don't know if I can get this sniper boy's in the tower in time.
Yep.
Okay. Alright, whatever. It's good time. This is a lot of flashing light, hang on.
I'm so close.
I see the gun. I see a gun at least, so that probably is it, but I think... No, there's no one in this building either. Nice.
No, he's fucked behind me.
Nice.
I was going to... That would have hit him in the head if he didn't move
nice.
Literally in the last second.
I think this is it. Yeah,
let's go, buddy! Oh, yeah! Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you.
The front door's closed, I don't care. I couldn't take 8 rounds of double up bug. You? Well, I don't think many people can. Jack. Clearly, Kurt Cobain couldn't either. Have a gun. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I'm gonna kill you.